I once was lost in darkest night, yet thought I knew the way. The sin that promised joy and life had led me to the grave. I had no hope that you would own a rebel to your will. And if you had not loved me first, I would refuse you still.
But as I read my hell-bound race, indifferent to the cost, you looked upon my helpless state and led me to the cross. And I
and can it be that I should
fast bound in sin and nature's night. Thine eye diffused a quickening ray. I woke the dungeon flame.
Oh,
Christ the sure and steady anchor in the fury of the storm. When the winds of doubt blow through me and my sails have all been torn, in the suffering, in the sorrow, when my sinking hopes are few, I will hold fast to the anchor, it shall never be removed. every blessing. Tune my heart to sing thy grace. Streams of mercy never ceasing call for songs of loudest praise. Teach me some melodious sonnet sung by flaming tongues above. Praise the mount, I'm fixed upon it, mount of thy redeeming love. Hitherto thy love has blessed me, thou hast brought me to this place. And I know thy hand will bring me safely home by thy good grace. Jesus sought me when a stranger, wandering from the fold of God. He to rescue me from danger bought me with his precious blood.
Let thy goodness like a fetter bind my wandering heart to thee. Prone to wander, Lord, I feel it. Prone to leave the God I love. Here's my heart, oh, take and seal it. Seal it for thy courts above.
Shall see thy lovely face, clothed then in the blood-washed linen. How I'll sing thy sovereign grace. Come, my Lord, no longer tarry. Take my ransomed soul away. Send thine angels now to carry me to realms of endless day. Come, my Lord, no longer tarry. Take my ransomed soul away. Send thine angels now to carry me to realms of endless day. For mine, oh wonderful exchange. Clothed in my sin, Christ suffered neath God's rage. Draped in his righteousness, I'm justified. In Christ I live, for in my place he died. His robes for mine, what cause have I for dread? God's daunting law, Christ mastered in my stead. Faultless I stand, with righteous works not mine. Saved by my Lord's vicarious death and life. I cling to Christ and marvel at the cost. Jesus forsaken, God estranged from God. But by such love, my life is not my own. My praise, my all, shall be for Christ alone.
God's justice is appeased. Jesus is crushed, and thus the Father's pleased. Christ drank God's wrath on sin, then cried, 'Tis done. Sin's wages paid, propitiation won.
I cling to Christ and marvel at the cost. Jesus forsaken, God estranged from God. But by such love, my life is not my own. My grace, my all, shall be for Christ alone. His wrongs for mine, such anguish none can know. Christ God's beloved, condemned as though Jesus forsaken, God estranged from God. But by such love, my life is not my own. My praise, my all, shall be for Christ alone. My praise, my all, shall be for Christ
you.
follower of the Lamb, and shall I fear to own his cause or blush to speak his name?
Must I be carried to the skies on flowery beds of ease, while others fought to win the prize and sail through bloody seas?
Are there no foes for me to face? Must I not stem the flood? Is this my world a friend to grace, to help me?
A follower of the Lamb, and shall I fear to own his cause or blush to speak his name?
Bye.
when peace like a river attendeth my way, when sorrows like sea billows roll, whatever my lot, thou hast taught me to say, it is well, it is well with my soul.
Though Satan should buffet, though trials should come, let this blessed assurance control, that Christ has regarded my helpless estate and has shed soul. It is well, it is well with my soul.
My sin, oh, the bliss of this glorious thought. My sin not in part, but the whole is nailed to the cross, and I bear it no more. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord of my soul.
And
I am resting, resting in the joy of what thou art. I am finding out the greatness of thy loving heart. Thou hast bid me gaze upon thee, and thy beauty fills my soul. For
by thy transforming power, thou hast made me whole. Jesus, I am resting, resting in the joy of what thou art. I am finding out the greatness of thy loving heart.
Oh, how great thy loving kindness, vaster, broader than the sea. Oh, how marvelous thy goodness, lavish.
Trusting thee, Lord Jesus, I behold thee as thou art, and thy love so pure, so changeless, satisfies my heart, satisfies its deepest longings, meets, supplies its every and surrounds me with its blessings. Thine is love indeed. Jesus, I am resting, resting in the joy of what thou art. I am finding out the greatness of thy loving heart. Jesus fair was pierced by thorns, by thorns grown from the fall. Thus he who gave the curse was torn, to end that curse for all. O love divine, O matchless grace, that God should die for men. With joyful grief I lift my praise, abhorring all my sin, adoring only Him.
My Jesus meek was scorned by men.
This grace that God should die for men. With joyful grief I lift my praise, abhorring all my sin, adoring only Him.
My Jesus kind was torn by nails, by nails of cruel men, and to his cross as grace prevailed, God pinned my wretched sin. O love divine, O matchless grace, that God should die for men. With joyful grief I lift my praise, abhorring all my sin, adoring only Him.
My Jesus pure was crushed by God in judgment just. The Father grieved, yet turned His wrath on Christ, made sin for us.
O love divine, O matchless grace, that God should die for men. With joyful grief I lift my praise, abhorring all my sin,
slain.
Lord, come and
help in ages past, our hope for years to come, our shelter from the stormy blast, and our eternal home.
Under the shadow
before
one foundation is Jesus Christ, her Lord. She is his new creation by Spirit and the Word. From heaven he came and sought her to be his holy bride. With his own blood he bought her, and for her life he died.
Elect from every nation, yet one o'er all the earth, her chart, her of salvation, one Lord, one faith, one birth, one holy name she blesses, partakes one holy food, and to one hope she presses with every grace and
tribulation and tumult of her war. She waits the consummation of peace forevermore, till with the vision glorious her longing eyes are blessed, and the great church victorious shall be the church at rest. Yet she on earth hath union with God the three in one, and mystic sweet communion with those whose rest is won. Oh, happy ones and holy, Lord, give us grace that we, like them the meek and lowly, on high may dwell with thee, with thee.
soul.